This vital medical equipment, acquired through the United Nations Development Programme with funding from the Islamic Development Bank, will better the quality and even speed work at the Yaoundé General Hospital.
Equipment we've just received, it's a multi-detector CT scan with 64 detector that allow us to actually obtain 128 images or slides. It allows us to go faster, but also to be able to explore new the organ that we couldn't with the CT scan that has been replaced. Be able to do vascular imaging, we'll be able to do coronary scanner as well.
With a warranty of 2 years, the gift will lift efforts of frontline health workers, improve testing capacity and early detection, as well as support the management of cases. This as the hospital receives well over 200,000 patients each year.
The hospital receives about 200,000 patients every year and treats more than 48,000 emergency cases per year. So we are particularly happy that we're providing this scanner with a warranty of 2 years, which will allow, in case of any problems, to have some sustainability and some follow-up of this equipment.
Receiving the gift on behalf of the hospital management, the head of the imagery unit thanked government in partnership with the Islamic Development Bank and the United Nations Development Programme for fast-tracking the acquisition of this latest generation equipment, which keeps the hospital ready in the face of future resurgences of epidemics and pandemics. The handover ceremony was equally an opportunity to tour the entire imagery unit, with the Minister of Public Health promising management that more equipment such as ambulances, generators, respiratory equipment plus beds and personal protective equipment are underway. All these with the aim to make the Yaoundé General Hospital regain the place it formerly occupied in the health system in the country.